Plumber Jay here. So today we're going to see how the Toto Drake flushes. This is probably the only best old school Toto Drake toilet I stand behind on the market. This is going to be the ST743S. If you have a water saver flapper piece here, or like a canister piece, or a switch disc plate, you are going to have really bad flushing. This old style uses the flapper piece, which is really good. So let's see how it flushes. I have a handle in order, don't worry.